Life doesn't have to be ugly. Look at the birds out there. Listen to their call. Hoo-wee. Hoo-wee.
This is the story of Beverly Sutphen.
Scramble eggs, anybody?
A devoted mother.
I'm so happy I could chip.
You know how I hate the brown word.
A loving wife.
You think the kids are awake?
We could be very quiet.
I'm ready.
Honey, you're hot tonight.
And a suspected murderer.
Oh, kids, are you doing your homework?
How did America's number one mom turn into one of America's most wanted? Is she really guilty?
Are you a serial killer?
Chip, the only cereal I know anything about is Rice Krispies.
Is she the only one with a motive?
Believe that damn litter bugger.
Give her a happy face.
Or is there someone else?
I'm stood up. I'll kill that jerk.
With an axe to grind.
No, I'll never get a boyfriend.
Meanwhile, this small Baltimore suburb...
Please!
...keeps getting smaller. And smaller.
It's been a crazy day, hasn't it?
Savoy Pictures asks the burning question...
Is your wife mental?
Is Beverly Sutphen just a sweet suburban housewife?
I don't know what it is about today, but I feel great. Cookie?
Or is she... Serial Mom.
Cool. Is she in a band?
Kathleen Turner, Sam Waterston, and Ricky Lake. Serial Mom. Every woman wants to be wanted. Just not for murder one.
Beverly, I've read all about this. Is it menopause?
Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. Bad. Bad.